Maria-katharina Herceg is one of 2,000 student athletes competing for 85 sets of medals across 12 sporting disciplines. And the German figure skater is one of the newcomers at the 28th Winter Universiade in Kazakhstan.
I'm Maria, I'm 18 years old,
and I'm studying teaching for elementary schooling
at the Ludwig Maximilian University in Munich,
and I'm participating at the Almaty Universiade in figure skating. For Maria, this is her first Universiade experience. The bronze medalist of the European Youth Olympics came to Almaty with ambitions and also expectations for success at this multi-discipline winter sports festival.
When
I can show my best performance, generally speaking, that will be a nice experience for me, and it'll stay in the memory. And also I hope that the athletes all have a great time together. It has really important significance for me, and it's a very big competition. It's a beautiful event, but not everyone can skate here. It's a kind of Olympic Games, and this event is something rare. Well, she's trained very hard in the build-up to be in shape for the Universiade. She knows that she must perform at her best to have a chance against her more experienced opponents. Frankly speaking, I try to perform at the level that I'm able to show during practice. And if possible, I'll skate without errors. And yes, I'll try and score the most points I can. While the young German skater is known for her determination, for her coach Ilona Schindler, Maria's will is strong. So strong that even two injuries in the last 2 years couldn't stop her young career. Maria was injured for a long period, and she really only started skating again last summer. And to qualify for the Universiade was her main goal. Well, Maria has big potential, and she is the future of German figure skating. For her coach, she's already exceptional.
Ilona says Maria skates very, very well.
She has extraordinary skating style. She has a great feeling for the edge of the blade, and she trains really well. And also her jumps. She has a lot of control. They are of very high quality. But on the other hand, the triple flip and the triple lutz, well, there's still a slight lack of technical ability there if she wants to be amongst the world's very best. But she's doing very, very high quality work.
Well, in Almaty, Maria is training twice a day to improve technically. She's a shy person, though, outside the rink. Her personality changes, though, on the ice. She's able to express her emotions during the programs.
Well, my strength, I think, is how I express myself on the ice. Several people have told me already that it's a pleasure for them to watch me skating. And I think maybe my weakness is that I'm too brain-orientated. It means that if I'm not doing something simply, then sometimes it can mean I get confused. Well, the famous German skater and Olympic champion Katharina Witt inspires her, but her passion for figure skating is due to a friendship in her childhood. Since then, the fascination for this sport has never ended.
I've been skating now since I was 4 or 5 years old. And it was all because of my best friend. Her mother read an article in the newspaper saying that there was a possibility to learn ice skating. And because she didn't want to learn alone, she asked me to come along with her. So I did, and I tried it out. That's how I started. Well, academic studies were always a priority in her life. She sometimes thought about stopping figure skating in the past, but over the last few months, she's decided to move to Munich in order to be able to combine both a high level of sport and her university studies.
Well, when I was a kid, I always wanted to be a teacher. But then I went on to high school and I actually changed my mind and I wanted to study law or maybe sports management. But in the end, I decided to stick with the teaching profession.
In Almaty, sport is her priority. With little international experience, she faces skaters like the 2015 European and world champion Lizaveta Tukmasheva from Russia, and the draw makes her nervous ahead of the event.
Well,
I think it's a mixed group with some very, very good skaters and some other skaters that I don't know so well, but we'll see. But the 18-year-old student demonstrated her talent in the Almaty arena. She skated her first Universiade competition with a lot of confidence to Michael Bublé's feeling good. Maria created a sensation in the end, finishing the short program in seventh place and qualifying for the free skating with 53.29 points behind the Russian leaders, Elena Radionova, 69.02 points, and the double European champion, Elizaveta Tukmasheva, on 69.01. Well, a great performance by the German newcomer, who's now ready to get to the free program and see what else she can do.
Well,
it was the first time that I skated in such a big venue and in front of so many spectators, and that boosted me a lot. I just had so much fun. Unfortunately, I did have a fall, but despite that and that stress accompanied by that, I'm really happy. I'm just going to try and skate as well as I can today and give it everything. And we wish you the best of luck.